every day at the academy for 1,000 shots. We do a different style of footwork every day. This is one of today's workouts called footwork variation. So basically every style of footwork leading into the jump shot, you can imagine we do in the way of form shooting and in the way of actual moving drills, game situation. My philosophy on this is that my players become always shooters. There's not a position on the court, there's not an angle on the court, squaring up to the basket that they can't do. You see a lot of players, especially players that are trained by old school coaches, they're one-way shooters. They can only square up left foot, right foot shot. And that really, really limits them in transition, in half-court sets. And nowadays, when the preferred craze, that's not a good terminology, preferred craze, like it's intelligent. Creating space for the jumper, step backs, and all this different type of forward. It's intelligence basketball because it makes the lesser athlete be able to compete with the, right, 30, 40 inch vertical guy, right, the 4, 40 guy, right? When you have advanced creating space and stuff like that. So my players, there's not a forward on the planet that my players can be shown and they can do it right away. They can do any type of footwork at a very, shoot the ball at a very, very high percentage. This is just simply just called crossover jumpers. We're just stepping into it. We're just trying to make it as awkward as possible for the player to be comfortable shooting. But as you can see, my players, because of the footwork teacher at the academy, as well as the balance shooting, just the philosophy and the techniques inside the training, they're comfortable with any type of footwork. So this is just one of the, I think there's like 20 different types of footwork for the jumper that we'll do today. And hopefully, I only have 8 minutes left on this iPad. Hopefully, I'll be able to get a couple at least. Thank you.